Welcome back to Season 5 of my Character Elimination Series.
Since Stone Stormer, Captain Hero, Candle Fox, Mr. Piranha, Trevor Engstrom, Armin Kuzabal, and Impman Lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants, I'm Selena the Lover 2022, and I will be your prize hander for this episode. Let's announce the prize votes. Stone Stormer got 0 votes. Mr. Piranha and Armin Kuzabal got 2 votes. Captain Hero and Trevor Engstrom got 3 votes each. Candle Fox got 4 votes. And Impman wins the prize at 12 votes. He gets a half advantage the next time he faces elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Stone Stormer and Armin Kuzabal are safe at 1 vote each. Impman is safe at 5 votes. Trevor Engstrom is safe at 7 votes. And we're down Captain Hero, Candle Fox, and Mr. Piranha. The person saved, even at 8 votes, is... Mr. Piranha, with his votes cut to half, he is safe, which means Captain Hero and Candle Fox are both eliminated, with Captain Hero at 20 votes, and Candle Fox at 10 votes.
Oh no, now I can't win this for my friends, and many Drawn Together fans are gonna be sad when they see this, and I once again failed to regain my win. At least I did better than in last season.
It's okay, Captain Hero, I got eliminated too. And I couldn't win this for Kuf and Barry, and all of the Kuf fans are gonna be sad when they see this. At least we made it to merge. I hope Trevor can win this for me. Good luck to everyone else, and we'll see you guys at the finale.
Man, I feel sorry for Captain Hero. Sure, he can be a weirdo and somewhat dumb, but he really wants to regain his win. I hope he returns in a future season, or be in another series.
Okay, contestants, your next challenge is to climb the beanstalk. You will go to a giant beanstalk and get to the top. The top 6 that finish climbing win the challenge, while the other 6 face elimination. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hooray, we made it to the top.
It seems that Sheriff Toadster, Impman, Trevor Angstrom, Latte Cookie, Stone Stormer, and Johnny McGregor managed to make it to the top of the beanstalk, meaning they win this challenge, while the other 6 are facing elimination.
Man, that beanstalk was very excruciating to climb. I almost fell before the challenge finished. I even saw Mr. Piranha and Flug fall in the process.
Vote for anyone to be eliminated and who to win the prize. The next prize hander is Jaden McCure Prism Blue X Green. Voting ends on December 20th, 2023, at 8:30 p.m. Mountain Time.